threes in a game last year against the Clippers. Deflection, interception. Here come the Blazers the other way. Henderson, full steam ahead.
Well, good transition defense. You don't want to turn it over, especially a live ball turnover. But this time, the Clippers were able to get back. Zubac.
Four baskets, four assists for the Clippers. Williams, again denied by Zubac.
And a mismatch inside. Thibault trying to get it to Zubac.
Westbrook fires the pass. Zubac flushes it down. Clippers 7 for 13. Westbrook, what a pass, and another finish, this time by Ivica Zubac.
Again, Brian, it's a quick push to run, but then also here, this is off of a missed shot, a little dribble penetration.
You need to adapt the mindset as Zubac rumbles down the lane, counted on a foul. But if you're up 20, get up 30. Was the Golden State Warriors in their run pre-Kevin Durant, where they just feasted. If they were up 30, they were coming for blood in the fourth quarter. It's one of the few teams that I've seen like that, but the Clippers need to have that. Now, again, there are some pennies in the piggy bank. 106-84.
Utah struggled. Didn't take a lot of threes, actually, on opening night. 28 in all. They made nine. Already three makes in this opening quarter. Driving down low inside. Ball deflected out. Zubac.
Yeah, you've got to get something out of that. I think, you know, obviously, Tatum wants to have that one back because he had a two-on-one game going for a second as Zubac gets in for a dunk.
Collins finally healthy. There's been a lot of potential for him. He showed it out last year to close the season. Got rewarded. Throws it away right there. Zubac, look out below. And the Clippers off to the races. And another timeout for San Antonio midway through the first quarter.
Live ball turnovers. Clips are able to do this. Run, pass, score. Real simple.
Back to back. Not sure how the Clippers are going to handle that. Oh, Tuesday, Wednesday. Collins inside. Better luck next time, says Ivica Zubac, and the ball just tumbles out of bounds.
But look at Wimby, the crossover. Able to drop it inside, but there's Zoo.
Again, the news with Steven Adams out all year. Obviously, John Morant suspension. Brandon Clark is out. It's been a tough go of it. But that has been, finally, a successful play coming out of the inbound for the Clippers to play in the first half.
Well, we'll see this play right here. A drag play. I mean, it's a slip screen for Zoo, but...
George. Spoon feed Zoo for the punch. Suggs pretends to shoot the three, then he does. Carter Jr. inside. Oh, better luck next time.
And what it can provide to you, well, you get stops inside.
Here's Leonard, who has 13 points early on. Only one missed shot, and that was on a block by Davis. 5-minute mark, first quarter. Pass by Powell. Ends up in the hands of Zubac, and he flushes that one.
But those turnovers have certainly zapped the momentum from the Clippers. Randall down the lane. This missed by Zoo, recovered by DiVincenzo, and then fouled by Highland.
Shooting affair, I believe.
So you get your big man to rotate over, block the shot, but then you've got to get to that 50-50 ball before the other team does, or you give him another opportunity, and that's what happened.
That's by Finney Smith. Right now, Thomas is with Zubac. O'Neal comes over to help. Westbrook flashes, and then Zubac rolls to the rim for the easy jam.
Beautiful set. And take a look at this. This is Russell Westbrook coming right in the middle of the floor to get to the tee.
George, the only Clipper in double figures. Westbrook drives it. Good help defense there, but Zubac ready for the big finish.
Smith, Walker, and Watford, four bench players on the floor against Leonard, Zubac, Harden, Mann, and Powell. Powell slapped down on the follow by Zubac. Watford just got instructions from Vaughn. 6 seconds, 5 seconds. Walker against Mann. Walker blocked by Zubac. A Zubac at the horn. 8 rebounds for Sharp. Harden needs help. The cut, it's George. The dish, Zubac rocks the rim.
Well, he's shooting such a high percentage tonight.
You know what I keep going back to, Devin, is the Clippers get the lob. Before the final preseason game.
Part of the one thing that has changed in the start of the second quarter is the full court pressure defense by the Clippers.
Conchar was trying to lob one underneath for Jaren, broken up by Zubac.
Tyronn Lue, the head coach of the Clippers.
So what did he say? I'm not a system player. I am the system.
Yeah. Great line. Good layup. It's Kawhi inside with his first two. Zubac comes out on Jokic. And then the drive.
Oh, nice.
Knocked away Zubac. Great, great block inside. Zubac on the doorstep, tried to get it. Westbrook finally corrals it. Shot clock is new. He goes into Caldwell Pope, and he finds Zubac, who flushes off the other baseline. That's the first rebound for Kawhi. Into Zubac.
Oh, yeah.
Cutting is Westbrook, who goes high and comes down hard. Westbrook in there, trying to deflect it, and he did. And then this, just before. It's a 35-year-old high flyer.
3 weeks in between road games. What an odd early season schedule for the Rockets, but you got to give them a ton of credit. They took advantage of all of that time at home, as that was a pretty good post move there by Zubac.
You don't want to leave the game. That's a problem.
Man from the wing to the lane. Locked it to Zoo for the flush.
Sees a chance to drive it to the middle as soon as he gets Şengün to step up.
Double pick for Harden, little pocket pass to Zubac in the corner. Brooks runs him off the three-point line, but Paul George off the reset misses. Clippers still have it. Here's Powell, and he buries it, and the game is tied at 92.
That's Şengün guarding him. A little crossover bump. You buy the big man. Why settle?
What footwork by Şengün. What a block by Zoo. Recovered by George.
Huge defensive play by Zubac going up, rejecting Şengün to allow the Clips to have an opportunity to score. At the
Clippers have numbers if they push. Powell. Zoo. Oh, they put it in! Right over the top of Şengün. And the Clippers lead by two. He gets downhill. Green loses the ball. George has it. The Clippers can take the lead. Harden. Zoo. Oh, hot damn!
Five against Memphis on Saturday.
Inside of Ivica Zubac. Makes no mistake about that one.
Well, Zach's letting him know that he's there.
Sohan spins, rejected by Zubac. Champagne, Collins, Keldon on its way for three. Kawhi underneath Keldon. Nice pass. Zubac the reverse slam.
Spectacular. Stepped into that one, had good balance. The last fadeaway he shot over Zubac, he's kind of falling backwards.
Zubac, great feed from Westbrook.
Picked up his dribble, really had no place to go with it, and he's able to somehow thread the needle to Keldon.
Oh, Zubac, a thundering dunk. Big battle between two of the top teams in the East. Oh, Westbrook.
He wanted that all night.
Yep, he got to do it.
And his wingspan allows him to shoot over like-size individuals. Beautiful.
What a feat by Harden. Nice finish by Zoo.
The arc after going 0 for 7. They have hit 8 of their last 15.
Zoo! Look out below!
I mean by that, it's a pick-and-roll game with James Harden and Zubac. You got to figure out when to deliver it, where to deliver it, how to set the screen, when to roll. And with not having a lot of practice time, a lot of times you learn that on
Dyson Daniels for the Pelicans. 4:20 to play in the third, tied at 75. Seductive ball fake for Ingram, hangs. Blocked by Zoo, recovered by Kawhi.
Clash of the Titans up top, and Zoo straight up and down. No foul.
Harden has been very happy to play facilitator, but they're going to need him to score. Westbrook into Zoo, to the rack, and punches it in. Lucas stayed in front of Terrence Mann. Now down low to Zubac against Rashawn Holmes, starting tonight with Derek Lively out. And will they count it?
Yeah,
they will.
Working Zubac away from the bucket, and they use those arms
on a nightly basis. From the dunker spot, flings it over to Hart. 7 to shoot. Into Zoo. What a feed! What a finish!
Going to find some spots. Zoo, the recipient of a beautiful pass inside to dunk it in. To put the, not just now, but later on, if we make that playoff run, that I can be inserted in the lineup and give you quality minutes. And speaking of which, dribble penetration, too, able to put it right back.
66-736 to play. Clippers 3 of 7 in the quarter. Denver 3 for 10. Wraparound pass to Zoo. High percentage shot. A local product. UCLA, a year Long Beach Poly, gets his first basket here tonight.
And that was a similar play that Jordan hit Justin Holiday on the back door. Speaking of which, James Harden able to lob it up.
And Blitz on the floor. They're going to get open looks.
Oh, Zubac with the block on Sabonis. And back comes Kawhi Leonard. Out to Harden, wide open for three. Passes, then fires the next one. Inside to Zubac. They isolate Vasenkov. They were going at him from the opening part of that possession.
The Clippers to try and iso him on Zubac down below.
Ty Lue so precise and brilliant.
Yeah. Two of them with over 20s. He's still just De'Aaron Fox.
Zubac inside. Zubac's putting money on tape tonight.
Zubac, you said it, Mark. I mean, he's really done a great job here in the third quarter. And you're kind of seeing how Ty Lue is expanding.
Lyles talking to Herter. Here comes the screen by Zubac. The lob up top. Man puts it in up top.
Got numbers. Got numbers.
Looney late to arrive, and it's Zoo all alone for the flush.
Beautiful. Got beat back door.
Zoo. Oh, look out below. And he rattles the street lamps out on Lombard Street.
And the switching of the defense. He was able to get inside. And then again, that pick and roll, James.
Unfortunately, tonight we're learning why. Impressive performance. Harden driven off the line. Westbrook drives the baseline. Feeds to Zoo. What a play by Westbrook. Counted at a foul.
That's with Terrence, man. Let's take a look at the end of the play here. Again, Russ on the move. Gets it in. Draymond at the... And they're going to take a look at it, as they should, because Draymond now comes down. Yes, one arm is in the air, but the other is a chop and the push. And this may be changed.
You have numbers, 3-on-2. Stop shooting, jumper.
Green using that three-point prowess to drive around Ivica Zubac, but it's blocked. Kobe Brown has it. We'll talk about some interesting statistics with Jokic and what you may or may not want him to do. As Zoo calls his own number, leaps and leads, and gets the first bucket for the Clippers. Denver 0 for 6 from 3 here in the second quarter. And Jokic couldn't handle it. Eighth turnover by Denver. Powell in transition. Bank shot is good. In the first quarter, they've made 3 three-pointers in 17 tries since. Jokic blocked by Zubac, out of bounds. Denver ball with just a second.
Recovery by Zubac. He's got to stay engaged in the pick and roll and on the roll.
Shooters got to shoot to stay hot. Shooters got to shoot to get hot. Got to let that thing fly.
George dumps it underneath, and Kessler couldn't save it off of Zubac. Here comes Leonard, banging into the paint, drops it in.
Picked up by Fontecchio, gets around him into the paint, finds Terrence Mann in the corner. Drives on Clarkson, wrap around to Zoo, 6 to shoot, back to Mann, to the rim, and in. A patient attack.
Even though you're talking about a two-foot, two-step cut.
Here's Clarkson. Clarkson wheeling through, gets denied by Zubac.
I really enjoyed chatting with Will Hardy.
He's fantastic. Leonard to the hook. Finally missed one, but Zubac is there. A little jitter. Kobe Brown fakes the three, attacks, dishes. Zubac, another slam. Clarkson back from a hamstring injury. Yet to get going tonight. 1 of 6 from the floor. Kessler couldn't finish it, knocked away, up ahead, here's Mann at the rim.
From above the arc and averaging 26 points a game. He averages 18 on the year. Zoo gets a nice feed inside, gets behind the defense and flushes it in. The Clippers have taken 4 shots, they made them all. 27-year-old rookie, he has made an impact when he's on the floor for Portland. Gets the bucket there, unorthodox lob from Mann to Zoo, and he's able to pound it down, 5 for 5 start.
To dominate Terrence Mann, not to be denied, to give one the paint. That's how you start the game.
Simon blocked from Zoo. Reese with the recovery, blocked by George, recovered by Kawhi.
Leonard in overdrive. Back to Harden to the rim and in. His numbers haven't been great in the NBA, but he is known as a pick and pop five. Harden in the corner to man. Rifles one into Zoo for the punch. Look out below. The Clippers have started 7 of 8. Creates the contact. Good defense there by Reese. Man tries to bail the Clippers out. What a wraparound. What a finish.
Terrence Mann behind the back. Trickery. Zoo. Two. We saw
7 ties. 105 remains. Reese. Kamara stymied by Zubac. It goes out of bounds. Last touch by the Blazers.
It's the rotation. And the reason why it works is because positionally the Clippers were there.
7 to shoot for Kawhi. Into Zoo. He had Sabonis on him. He knew the lane was wide open. Counted and a foul for Ivica Zubac.
Of a play, man, you can get a pretty good shot, and that's what happened on this particular play. As Kawhi looked like he was going to throw across court to the point, but it was Zoo wide open. And to those turnovers, I would love to credit the Sacramento defense. Terrence Mann on the opposite side, a lot of times, beautiful pass.
Whoa! Look out below! Hello, nasty!
You gotta just let it breathe a little bit.
I enjoy it when he does that. It has been the problem, at least numerically. This guy, however, has not been a problem. Curry inside to Looney, blocked from behind by Zoo.
Beautiful defense that time by Zoo. He had to help a little bit, but then they go back to Zoo. Inside, he has to help, and then as the pass goes, he's still able to retreat and meet Looney right at the...
I felt that kind of helped loosen up the offense for everybody else because the Kings had to honor that they were going to give it to Terrence. How about give it to Ivica Zubac for the Clippers' first field goal? 64%. In that stretch, he has been fantastic. Clippers down 4. Curry dismissed from behind by Zuba, covered by Powell.
And the confidence is there. We see it right now from, unfortunately, from Clay knocking in. Beautiful pass. Too happy when you knock a couple shots in. Putting on the show. No PG, no problem in this game.
Just to put the ball in his hands, but he was really the facilitator. They screened down on Kawhi. Got him a 17-foot jump shot.
Jalen Brunson gives to Barrett Block. Recovered by George. Randle was struggling when we saw them back in November, but he is not struggling anymore. Averaging 28 points a contest in those last 8. Harden on the break. Back to Zoo.
Oh, my goodness! Rock my soul!
Receives the ball. There you see him above the dotted line, taking off, throwing it down over the top.
Jericho Sims deserves a Purple Heart for the effort.
Well, they took 29 threes last night, the Knicks, and they made 17 of them.
Zoo with another punch! Against the Clippers. Go back to November of 2012 for the Clippers as Zoo flushes it in. November.
Terrence Mann has acted like a point guard so often. He gets a defender to step up and then.
And now here comes George the other way.
Zoo! Oh! Step on those size 18!
Only 5 to shoot.
Watch this pass. Harden, Zoo on the run, the finish by the big man. Nice job.
Second half on a 6-0 run. Behind a 3-point play by Ivica Zubac and a 3 by Paul George. 2-man game with Harden and Zoo. The flush ensues. How about 16 for Zoo? 6 o'clock, 10:35 to play in the third.
How many times has Harden thrown that kind of pass? It used to be Capella way back, if you remember.
But if I, so let's be honest about that. Let's go back to the beginning.
It was an 11-point Clippers lead at the half. George.
You can see what Zubac does.
From 3:30 until 5:30, Lloyd Pierce always doing great work out in the community. There was a bin at the Gainbridge Fieldhouse tonight to donate some coats, and you can go visit them, meet them, and donate jackets tomorrow.